guys getting all this energy in the second half? This will be the fourth quarter. This is the second time you've really done quite a comeback.
I feel like our team has a lot of fight in us, and I feel like we showed it in the second half tonight. Obviously, the first half was super flat. We can't let that happen again, so I'll try to bring it in the second half.
Do you know why you come out flat the first half and then in the second half? I mean, obviously, if you knew, you wouldn't do it, but I mean, it is strange that you've had two pretty similar games here now.
I'm not sure. I can't depend on it, but we got to win, so it works out.
How are these things, these type of games, and just playing within it different for the team and for you and your game personally when Trey is not on the floor and you have somebody like a BG or a PME?
Yeah. It's a little bit different, obviously. I mean, it's my life. It's a lot of Trey. You make a lot of plays. But I mean, now we got to do it ourselves. You know, so. All just out there playing together, playing hard. BG came in and gave us a huge spark. And,
what does it do for you and your game personally? I mean, is it the same no matter which point guard is out there facilitating and whatever else? Or is it?
I mean, yeah, it's pretty similar. I mean, the plays don't change. It's just the players. So, yeah, it's pretty similar.
Cam, earlier in the season, I asked you if you had like a routine, like a pregame, postgame routine. You say you're kind of figuring things out. Do you feel like since it's the second half of the season officially, do you kind of feel like you know what's going on now and you're more comfortable?
Sure. I know I need me a pregame nap. Not on my game. So that's a start. But I think I'm coming along with my routine. Got a lot better since the beginning of the season.
One word to describe your mood right now?
My mood? Happy.
Thank you, Cam.
Yep.